Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, friends of Japanese Prince. I'm Dieter, as always, Dieter von Schura, and I'm the owner of the Ortolino Company, and we sell Japanese prints in weekly online auctions. Welcome for today's show, and today I want to present a series that was made in cooperation by Kunisada, Kunisada Utagawa and Hiroshige II. Some say it was made by Hiroshige II, cooperation with Kunisada. So that is not quite clear who contributed how much to this series, but it's rather clear that it's a large series. And the title is Miracles of Canon. Don't think this is now about old battles from the medieval history of Japan. No, it's not about canon written with a C, it's about canon written with a K. Who was Canon? Canon was a Buddhist deity revered mainly in India. So the complete subject is rather unusual for a Japanese print series. Normally, Japanese print series or about kabuki actors or whatever. But Buddhist is relatively rare during the Edo period. The series is shown on a website, kunisada.de. This is a website created and maintained by Horst Graebner. And he has an interesting theory about this series. He thinks that the series may have been produced, created to target people from rural areas of Japan where Buddhism was relatively widespread. I think this may have a point actually. I mean, after all, let's not forget, ukiyo-e was a commercial business like book publishing, nothing else. So now let's go a little bit into the details of this series. It was published within roughly 2 years, in 1958 and 1959, so already towards the end of the life of Kunisada. And according, I refer now again to Horst Graebner, the series is divided into three parts. Well, the first part consists of 33 designs which show the western provinces of Japan. Well, the second part, also 33 print designs for the eastern provinces. And last but not least, the third part with 34 designs for the central provinces. It is also unclear if the series has actually ever been completed. Let's now go to the website of Horst Graebner, and now I think I have to move a little bit to the side, otherwise you cannot see it. Let's switch. Where's that damn mouse cursor? Okay, well, here, the website of Horst Graebner. Can you see it? All right. And okay, well, this is on top. This is the first part, the second part, and there the third part, and you see black and white. So it's not quite clear if it was actually finished. Well, he can show black and white prints for roughly, 15 prints or something like that. So you see, the series is still a little bit unexplored. My dear friends, you see a happy auctioneer in front of you. Why happy? Because we got a rather large consignment from this very large series from a private collector. And of course, we will offer it in our auction. We offer it in the current auction and in our coming auctions. So in small pieces. Our auctions always run over 1 week, and they end on Sunday, 8 p.m. our local time, which is Central European time. We are located in beautiful Bavaria, and we are 6 hours ahead of U.S. East Coast. So if you're interested, Or if you like Japanese prints in general, in the current auction, I think we have 167 prints to offer for you. Take a look at ortolino.com. I would be pleased, and I'm always pleased to see you in our next video. Goodbye.